Hey, what's up, you guys? Putting a trailer hitch on your GMC Acadia can take you to some really fun places like camping and bike riding. You can even tow a U-Haul trailer to just about anywhere in North America. But before you go out and purchase a hitch or schedule to have one installed, be sure to check to make sure that you don't already have one. To do that, basically just get under this lower door here. You're gonna have two clips. Twist that one to the left. Just the other to the left, and this door comes right out. And look at here, we have a pre-existing hitch on this vehicle already. And we also have a 7-round trailer wiring harness. Okay, now that we have the vehicle on level ground, let's get you some important measurements for your factory hitch. From the ground to the top of the inside of the receiver tube is gonna be 18 inches. That's gonna help you determine the rise or drop you'll need for any of your accessories. And from the pinhole to the rear edge of the bumper is 3 inches. That's gonna help you determine the length that you need to come out to clear the bumper for any rise or vertical post accessory. Thank you for watching our video. Have fun, be safe.
To learn more about the products seen in this video or to schedule an installation by a U-Haul Hitch Professional, visit us online today at uhaulhitches.com.